Put the weapon down!
Looking at him, it didn't look like he had any remorse. It was just, it was stupid, it was silly, and I hope the judge sees fit and gives him the full punishment.